Let me warn you before starting this video, it's full of theory, but it's helpful too. Hello friends, welcome to Attiration. Today, we will learn how can we import pattern in Clo3D. It's similar with how we import avatars, but this do involve some technical terms about which we should be aware. We have many software where we can create a pattern like Tukatech, OptiTex, Marvelous and Bronzeware. Software like this saves the pattern in their own compatible format. In this software, you can add those files easily. You can import or should I say upload those files with a different format here and can work further if you wish or need. Before starting, let me remind you, Diwali is around the corner and I hope you are preparing with the same excitement as me. So without any delay, let's get further. I would like to tell you that a pattern file contains the information that are related to your pattern only, means the things that you have created in your 2D file will be saved in your pattern file. No avatar, no placement, just your pattern. Our first and important file format is DXF, Drawing Exchange Format or Drawing Interchange Format. This format helps in transforming any layout to any machine. So, our DXF, which comes with two file types, and they are AAMA, American Apparel Manufacturing Association, and ASTM. These are the two file format which can be imported here. This DXF format is easy to understood by the plotter as well. This is how we can import a DXF file in Clo. Go to File, Import, and DXF. After this, you will get a dialog box to browse the file as usual, and then you will see the further changeable option related to its size, rotation, and after doing all the required changes, press OK and here is the file we load. It's like we have just created this. Let me delete this. Our next format is MYU. This format is used by Yuka Alpha Japan. This option was below DXF. So go to File, Import, MYU. Currently, I don't have any file with this format, but this is how it works. We have other ways to import pattern files as well. First way to import is File, Open, Pattern. Select your file from here to open. This is PACX format which is used to save the pattern file in Clo. After that, our next option is Add Pattern. It is similar to the earlier one, but the only difference is that it loads the file without removing your current workings. After that, in Import, we have another option, Adobe AI /PDF. If your pattern is saved in Adobe Illustrator, that is AI, or in PDF format, then you can select this option. You will receive that same options. Select your file and do the basic changes according to your need and import your pattern here. Like Open and Add, we have Import and Import Add here. It will act in similar manner. These are some of the ways to import your pattern file. This is all for today's class. If this video has helped you in working, then do like it and also share it with the other people. If you are new to our channel, please subscribe to our channel and also press the bell icon to receive the notification of our new updates. You can also connect with us on Instagram and Facebook by the link shown on the screen or from the description box. We also have a Facebook group link for you all to connect, and if you have any query, You can ask in comment section or even in our group. Thank you all. Bye.